higher the sound and the vision quality, the more involved you feel in the program, the more you remember about it. And eventually, given things are the same, the longer you will watch the program for. So there is a major benefit in having higher image and sound quality. That's on one side, and that's a benefit for the viewer and listener. On the other side, in terms of information technologies, you've got all the benefits of personalization.